Talk to the hand. So they didn't really do anything. Shocking. Because makes sense. Damn, my dude is tall though. Okay. Whoa, he actually got caught. I didn't even realize he did. Yo, the animation's so bad. Asta's lips weren't even moving. Wow. Damn. Wait, maybe he's like Yuno. Maybe he has like a little deity or whatever that thing is. A familiar. Huh. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Such power. Wait. She has to fight her own enemy. Oh my God. Ah, here's Douche. I don't like this guy. Top chain mage. But yo, you're just a party. You ain't nothing. They're just someone for Douche to fight. Damn. Oh, Shadow Claw and Jutsu.
Wow.
Wow! Was that enough to defeat him or no? Oh my god, this guy's like the least intimidating person I've ever met! Yes. Wow. Hiya!
So, where are you hiding now?
Damn, little douche, really?
I hate to say it, but his magic is solid on both attacks.
Wow. That's all you had? Wait, what's with the crab?
Come out, come out, wherever you are! I can tell you're black bulls just from the pathetic resistance you're putting up. Your squad is a bunch of pitiful, cowardly little mischief in your mouth. Dumb looking.
Wait, that could be gray. Right? Could gray turn into a tiny little crab?
Thought you could play the same trick twice, did you? So scary! Save me! Your brilliant plan failed, idiot! And now you'll die! You're the idiot here. There's another one! Now mirror magic! Large reflection!
Wow. Sabbity sap sap.
You fell for it.
Wow.
I use my transformation magic to trick you by turning into Goshen. It totally worked.
What?
Tough opponent. Too tough. It's a good thing Gray showed up. So thank me already. Quit acting like a freak while you look like me.
That's weird. Jesus. What?
At least change into something that isn't me. I know. A crab, they have plenty
crabs?
Of crabs? Oh no, if I transformed so soon it would use up magic power. Can't waste that, can we? Hold on. Why? I'm sure it was right around here.
Oh. Ah!
That-a-way.
Where he found Charmy.
Domehead? Where the hell she is? Even that greedy glutton could be a help against the eye of the midnight sun. Let's wake her up.
Oh, shocking. And yet they why is he like that? Come on. Let us go.
Damn.
Ah, touche.
Hey, Fivehead, wake up!
Ah, she's so cute.
We're trapped here and she's taking a catnap. No, let go, please, stop! I don't want to die.
Wow.
If we could fight back, this one can only use transformation magic. Useless. Oh, no. I'll just have to do something before I run out of magic. All by myself. We're squad mates and friends, aren't we? And that means when we fight, I protect you and you protect me! Then nobody can take either of us down! Shut up. Think. How do we fight this guy? We've got a chameleon with zero offense and a bottomless pit who's dead to the world. Hey, Gray. I have an idea. You don't stand a chance. I doubt you could have defeated me before, and now that my vines have drained away more than half your power, you're even less equipped to challenge me. You know what? I gotta admit, I'm kind of impressed. You're pretty strong for an old man. What? I'll have you know I'm only 20!
He's only 20? You don't look 20, bro! What is that?
What?
Oh, for Charmy.
Oh
my God. Combo breaker. Beat up my Jeep. Jesus.
We're saved.
But it's not actual meat. Okay.
What? Great transformation fading? That's right! We've never seen Gray transform before!
Wait, his true form?
Not the big guy with the smoke.
Gray's true form? It's a girl? What? Oh, yo, stop! What a f- Oh! Someone call the FBI! She's 24? Okay.
I'm almost out of magic power.
Yo, he is the most unlikable person ever. Trying.
Not yet.
Cause I'm a kitty! Rawr! I don't know. Okay. Okay.
So you persist in your reckless attacks against foes you can't defeat and leave yourself open to mortal wounds.
Whoa.
It makes me sick to see the Demon Slayer sword and the Demon Dweller sword in the hands of undeserving filth like you. Talk all you want. It won't change anything. You and your worthless friends never had a chance of defeating me.
Oh my god, he's gonna break his arm. Oh no. Whoa! He just bit him!
No one ever protected anyone who was
What?
And I thought animals were supposed to have good hearing.
Hey, the girls are here.
I want the power, the fortune, power, and fame. But I'm running in a marathon with a torch and a rain. I'm just a pawn in the game. They're saying off with his brain. I'm going insane, losing my mind. Losing the illusion of time. And this life is up to you to decide. I'm gassed up, yup, Jupiter high. Self-esteem gets my train of thought eroded. Now this logo's in motion.